Hi folks, this is Tom. I'm Tom, and this is Sawdust and Feathers. We're going to pick up where we left off the other day. This is the roof of the squirrel feeder I'm making. I didn't go in deep enough on these. I wanted to go in a little bit deeper, so you should be able to see a nice taper there, and we don't have that yet. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to recut each one of these, take out some more wood, and then we'll start working on the shingles. Oh, let's get busy. If it's gonna be better or not, but I'm gonna grab a clamp. I'm gonna clamp it in place a little bit because it keeps wanting to get a little, turn all kinds of directions on me. I'm sure the clamp's gonna get in the way.
Thank you.
You see the difference? See, I tapered it down and up and down, down here, up here, just like the edge of a roof would look. I don't worry too much about the top up here yet. I am going to do some of that, but the way I'm having it is my other side of my roof is going to be up on it like this. So I'm not really worried about tapering that back yet. Where do I think I'm going? Yeah, I changed my mind already. Here we got this a little bit deeper, it looks a little better. Okay, I'm gonna start cutting these tabs in. A lot of sawdust. I remember they said they can go anywhere you want. My Dremel isn't even gonna stay on these lines. I like to have them just as a little bit of a guideline. Someplace I know that I'm going to have a line. If you see, look, when I drew it, I missed that there, missed that there. I don't worry much about it. It's no big thing as far as I'm concerned. When you're all done with it, it's going to look fine. Remember, it's just all random. Random lines. Them, let's cut them. Yeah. Okay. See what we got so far. I'll back it up here. As I said, make it look like a little hobbit roof. Okay. I'm gonna go around my corners, round this off, taper this in a little bit, and we'll keep moving. Let's see. You see what I did? They cut around the corner. I'm gonna do that on the other side. I'm gonna do it across the bottom. See that side, folks? See what it's turning out to look like? Now we'll do across the bottom. I need my sander to sand some edges here. I don't know if you can see all these fuzzies. See all the fuzzies up here? We're just sanding them out of there. A little fast job. There we go, folks. It's almost there. It's not there all the way yet. I still have to take my fine tip. Let's see. This one here. I'm going to dig out between all the shingles. Put some shadow in it. And then we'll start the other side. But that's all the time we have for tonight. Let's just see each end of that. When we're all done, we'll be sanding that all out. It's gonna make a nice looking roof for the squirrel feeder. But thanks for visiting. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment down in the comment section. Okay, bye-bye.